Oh, man.
That's pretty. Nice.
Thanks, sir.
Yeah, no problem. I don't know if you can see that. I'll show you after a few coats. Just wanted to show the color. It's almost dry too. That's like a reflective quality. I realized I didn't have any footage of the scoop being assembled, so I made it so that I can put the stainless steel parts in the dishwasher and not have to worry about this and just wipe it off. And but basically it had to go with a larger hole there too. Like I think it was 375, 3/8 is the size diameter of the outside of this thread. I think I went with like a 350 or something, and it's more than strong enough. I tried it with the 5/16 and it wanted to split the end a little bit of those skateboard blanks. And here it is. Ba-doop. Scoops quite nicely. Score. Yeah.